Power Chord is a rock-themed deck-building roguelite developed and published by Big Blue Bubble. Centuries ago, a fracture opened and demons swarmed Midverse. The rock heroes of Midverse were forced to take action by creating the ultimate weapon, the Chronocaster. After shredding a wicked solo and locking up the portal, the remaining demons fled and must be dealt with. So, it's time for you to collect your band, fight your way against hordes of demons, improve your cards, and reclaim the city. After the tutorial, the fun really begins with the freedom of choice. With each run, you'll choose your bandmates, which consist of a tank, DPS, healer, and specialist. Each member has their own set of unique cards and playstyles, inviting experimentation with the best combos to ensure victory. Upon selection, a random map is generated with multiple routes to choose from. Each stop ranges from battles, shopping for cards, healing or resurrecting allies, and random events. This forced me to adjust my strategy on the fly, as some events and battles were tougher than others, and that sense of urgency constantly kept me on my toes. What really makes Power Chord shine is the fantastic gameplay. With each turn, you're given a few cards and energy points. Each card costs a certain amount of energy, giving the player limited options. When the demons complete their turn, you're given new cards and the same energy, and then the loop begins. Card types range from attack, support, stance, and more. Depending on the situation, I'd use my tank to dish out a few hits, because after three attacks land, he gains a barrier card that costs zero energy. However, this strategy isn't universal when other factors are in play. The simple objective of playing cards to slay demons is more of a balancing act, as you have to also protect your crew to fight another day. With things like armor, toxins, gear items, instability, and more, each decision must be calculated for the best chance of victory. I was addicted to Power Chord from the beginning. The more you play, the more cards and characters you unlock, keeping things fresh and challenging. The depth of your band means starting from the beginning, which can be heartbreaking, but educational. 9 hours in, and I've only beaten 2 out of the 4 main bosses due to multiple failed runs. Though this may be discouraging for some, I appreciate the challenge, and my confidence only increased with each failure. If you're not a fan of repetition, chances are Power Chord won't be up your alley. I personally enjoy the art direction and didn't mind the animations, however, things get repetitive fast with each run. Whether it be replaying a favorite card, restarting a run, or just tuning into the minimal soundtrack, it'll begin to feel like you're in the movie Groundhog Day. Power Chord is a colorful, challenging game that I couldn't keep my hands off of. If you're in need of a roguelike deck-building game with an entertaining gameplay loop that packs a killer challenge, I can't recommend this title enough. Power Chord is available now on Steam for $19.99.